are in the car now, in the car we rented at the Johannesburg. At this moment we are going to Lesotho, and we want to tell you some things about the car, about rent a car, because we rented a lot of time the car in our on our travels, because it helps you, because some countries don't have a very good public transport. Some places are difficult to come, and sometimes, not just sometimes, but always, you save a lot of time if you have your own car.
Also, I prefer to take a car because you can feel more free and enjoy your trip better.
You are more free, you don't have timetables.
You are free.
Yeah, you are free. You can see we have always a navigator on our on our smartphone, so we move really, really quickly. And now Elia will tell you about our car.
Yeah. I'm really happy of this car and of this rent-a-car agency, really. They are really, really, really good and really organization. We had an accident in Cape Town, and but it wasn't our fault.
They change immediately
they change
the car.
Immediately without any other money.
Any additional fee.
They send us also assistance in the street. The man of assistance came before the police arrived.
Yeah, this is also strange.
Yeah, this is strange because we called for the first thing police, waited police like 20-30 minutes that they arrived, and it was crazy. The man of assistance came like in 10-15 minutes, and I called from Cape Town to agency of Johannesburg, and then called the man in Cape Town, and they came like immediately. And also that day was in Cape Town holiday.
Yep.
So really, really, really fast and good agency.
You have to pay real attention when you rent a car, what is included in your contract.
This car agency, you can have unlimited kilometers, because other agency have limited kilometers. Made attention for this, because in South Africa the distance is really, really long, so it's better have unlimited kilometers. And also this car is really cheap, because we paid something around in euros, 12 euros.
Something like this.
Yeah. 12 euros per day.
Insurance is included, unlimited kilometers included, and you have to pay attention. Depends on what you want to do. In any case, we wanted to rent a 4x4 vehicle, but it's much more expensive, and we need the transport for a lot of days, and we didn't wanted to spend so much. The parks we have been now. Street, normal street, gravel street, but you can drive with a normal car.
Yeah.
You don't need especially a 4x4 vehicle.
But
in other countries, in some countries for nature safari, you need 4x4.
Yeah.
In South Africa, you can go by a car. It depends, of course, what you want to do. And so this was our choice. Other things, Elia?
I want to say something about this the road here. Road here is good. Usually you can drive, the limit is like 120 kilometers per hour.
Out of town, out of cities.
But they're really good. There are no traffic in this zone, because here is nothing.
You have to pay attention.
Pay attention for the
limit control.
Limit control, yeah.
There are a lot on the street, a lot.
Yeah.
Near cities you found.
Yeah, and it's better when you saw a gas station to stop there and made a full.
Because you never know when you will find the next one.
Yeah, because yesterday I drived like 230 kilometers, and I didn't saw anything, any gas station, any houses, any restaurant, nothing.
So this is another thing that you have to pay attention. Also, when we were in Iceland, in this country where distances are big, when countries are not so populated, but you drive without any problems. And the nice thing of this street, in South Africa, anywhere, is the view. You have amazing view. Okay guys, this I think is everything we have to say to you about renting a car in South Africa, about driving in South Africa and so on. Tell us if you need a video where we explain more precisely about renting a car around the world, how to do, what to pay attention and so on. And if you want, we can make such a video.
And if you want to know the name of this car agency that we rent the car, please, you can write.
And contact us.
And contact us,
no
yeah.
Problem.
No problem, we'll tell us everything.
So we came to the border between South Africa and Lesotho, and this is the South African part where we have to go to
the police station.
To the police station for the visa
exit.
For the exit visa from South Africa. Yeah, we left South Africa and this is the Lesotho part of the border. And we hope we will do some immigration things. We have the stamp and so we are ready to enter Lesotho. And this is Maseru, the capital. It's a little bit crowded and now we are trying to go to the city center. We already came back from... He's smiling. We already came back from Lesotho to South Africa. We stayed just a little time, just a few hours, going around, take some souvenirs, seeing Maseru, the capital. And I'm so sad because I wanted to do a lot of things in Lesotho because it has amazing nature, amazing mountains, other activities and so on. But we don't have time, unfortunately, and we lose a lot of time today to come here, and so we have to come back.